हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल यूएन टेक वर्ल्ड। ऑन दिस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट बेसिक कंप्यूटर अवेयरनेस क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर फॉर वेरियस टाइप ऑफ कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशन। यू मस्ट वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड। द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट डज द कंप्यूटर स्टैंड फॉर? Commonly occupied machines used in technical and educational research, commonly operated machines used in technical and environment research, commonly oriented machines used in technical and educational research, or number D, commonly operated machines used in technical and educational research. The right answer is commonly operated machines used in technical and educational research. What does RAM stand for? Read access memory, read anywhere memory, random anywhere memory, random access memory. The right answer D, random access memory. Question number 3, what does ROM stand for? Read only memory, read anywhere memory, random only memory, random access memory. The right answer is A, read only memory. Question number 4, EEPROM stand for? Erasable programmable read only memory, electronic programmable read only memory, enterprises programmable read only memory, extended programmable read only memory. The right answer is A, erasable programmable read only memory. Question number 5, what does VGA stand for? The video graphic adapter, video graphics array, video game awards, video graphic accelerator. The right answer is B, video graphics array. Number 6, what does C represent in MICR? Code, column, computer, character. The right answer is code. Question number 7, OCR stands for optical character recognition, optical CPU recognition, optimal character rendering, other character restoration. The right answer is A, optical character recognition. Question number 8, IT stand for A, information technology, B, integrated technology, question number C, intelligent technology or interesting technology. The right answer is A, information technology. Question number 9, virus stand for very important record user searched, verify interchanged result until source, vital information resource under seize, very important resource under search. The right answer C, vital information resource under seize. Question number 10, ASCII stand for American Special Computer for Information Interaction, American Standard Computer for Information Interchange, American Special Computer for Information Interchange, D, American Standard Code for Information Interchange. The right answer is D, American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Question number 11, DDL is stand for A, data definition language, B, data definition link, C, determination language, D, none of the above. The right answer is A, data definition language. Question number 12, PDA stands for pupils data assistant, personal data assistant, pupils digital assistant, personal digital assistant. The right answer D, personal digital assistant. Question number 13, bit stands for megabyte, binary language, C, binary information unit, D, binary digit. The right answer is D, binary digit. Question number 14, LAN stands for A, local access network, B, local area network, C, logical access network, D, logical area network. The right answer is B, local area network. Question number 15, what are the components of the central processing unit? A, control unit, B, arithmetic logic unit, C, memory, or D, all of the above. The right answer is D, all of the above. Question number 16, what kind of operation can computer carry out? A, arithmetic and logic, B, verbal and logical, C, logical and cognitive, or D, verbal and arithmetic. The right answer A, arithmetic and logical. Question number 17, KB stand for key block, B, kernel boot, C, kilobyte, D, kilobit. The right answer is C, kilobyte. Question number 8, CD-ROM stand for Central Processing Unit, CD Remote Open Mouse, C CD Resize or Minimize, D CD Read Only Memory. The right answer is D, CD Read Only Memory. Question number 19. ERP stand for A. Enterprises Retirement Planning, B. Enterprise Relationship Planning, C. Enterprise Resource Planning, or D. Enterprise Recorder Planning. The right answer is C. Enterprise Resource Planning. Question number 20. WIMP stand for A. Window Icon Menu Pointer, B. Window Icon Mouse Pointer, C. Window Icon Menu Pull Down Menu, D. Window Icon Menu Pen. The right answer is A. Window Icon Menu Pointer. Question number 21. Who has conceived the first automatic digital computer? A. Charles Babbage, B. Blaise Pascal, C. George Bully, or D. Gottfried Leibniz. The right answer is A. Charles Babbage. Question number 22. Who had conceived the idea of the first ever graphical user interface? A. Steve Jobs, B. Douglas Engelbart, C. Alan Kay, or D. Bill Gates. The right answer is C. Alan Kay. Question number 23. Which of the following is our operating systems? Question A. Windows, B. Unix, C. Linux, D. All of the above. The right answer is all of the above. Which of the following is an input device? A. Keyboard, B. Mouse, C. Both 1 and 2, or D. Printer. The right answer is C. Both 1 and 2. Question number 25. What is the name given to the undoing of partly completed database changes? A. Commit, B. Edit, C. Undo, or D. Rollback. Right answer is D. Rollback. Question number 26. Which of the following is not an arithmetic capability of a computer? A. Addition and subtraction, B. Calculation, C. Copy and paste, or D. All of the above. The right answer is A. Addition and subtraction. Question number 27. Which of the following computer memory both are static and non-volatile? A. RAM, B. ROM, or C. Cache memory, or D. Hard disk. The right answer is B. ROM, read-only memory. Question number 28. Which of the following is the another name for secondary memory? A. Auxiliary memory, B. Virtual memory, C. Main memory, or D. Internal storage. The right answer is A. Auxiliary memory. Question number 29. What is the storage element for static RAM? A. Diode, B. Resistor, C. Capacitor, D. Flip-flop. The right answer is D. Flip-flop. Question number 30. When was the first version of Windows was released? A. 1981, B. 1998, C. 1985, D. 1987. The right answer is C. 1985. 31. Which of these keys combination will open the start menu in Windows? A. Ctrl plus Alt, B. Ctrl plus Escape, C. Ctrl plus F4, D. Alt plus S. The right answer B. Ctrl plus Escape. Question number 32. When was MS Excel launched for Windows operating system? A. 1986, B. 1985, C. 1987, D. 1988. The right answer is C. 1987. Question number 33. Which of the following generation of computer is associated with artificial intelligence? A. First, B. Third, C. Fifth, D. Seventh. The right answer C. Fifth. Question number 34. Most of the internet banking sites provide which of the following feature to reduce the risk of keystroke logging for password entry? A. Virtual keyboard, B. Finger touching, C. Touch screen, D. ShapeWriter. The right answer is A. Virtual keyboard. Question number 35. A generic name for Intel processor released after the original 8086 processor is called Dash. A. Pentium, B. x86, C. Pentium 286, or D. None of the above. The right answer is B. x86. Question number 36. Which of the following is not an input device of the computer? A. Trackball, B. Image scanner, C. Joystick, D. Sound card. The right answer is D. Sound card. Question number 37. How are registers measured. Number of programs, B, number of bits, number of occurrence, number of reference point. The right answer is number of bits. Question number 38. How is data transmitted in analog computers? A, continuous signal, B, discrete signal, C, intermittent signals, D, interrupted signal. The right answer is A, continuous signals. Question number 39. Which of the following includes logic operations? A, AND, B, OR, C, NOT, D, all of the above. Right answer is A, AND. Question number 40. It is the type of printer which can print multiple carbon copies at once. What is the name of the type of printer? A, impact printer, B, laser printer, C, inkjet printer, D, none of the above. Answer is A, impact printer. Question number 41. If your computer is overheating, which of the following things you can do about it? A, ensure proper ventilation, B, clean out computer cases, C, tune up heat sinks, D, all of the above. The right answer is D, all of the above. Question number 42. Which of the following are real-time operating system? A, VxWorks, B, Windows CE, C, RT Linux, D, all of the above. The right answer is all of the above. Question number 43. Which of the following is the connectivity range of personal area network? A, 10 meter, B, 7 meter, C, 6 meter, D, 9 meter. The right answer is A, 10 meters. Question number 44. Which among the following correctly defines wide area network? A, wide area network is quite bigger network than the LAN. B, the internet is one of the biggest WAN in the world. C, a WAN network measures a transmitted fast. D, all of the above. The right answer is all of the above. Question number 45. What is the full form of NIC? A, network interface card. B, network interface censorship. C, node in connection. D, all of the above. The right answer is A, network interface card. Question number 46. Which of these standards is used to define Ethernet-based network? A, IEEE 802.1, B, IEEE 802.3, C, IEEE 802.7, D, IEEE 802.11. The right answer is IEEE 802.3. Question number 47. Which of these network topologies has every computer and network device connected to single cable? A, mesh, B, ring, C, star, D, bus. The right answer is D, bus. Question number 48. What is the full form of DHCP? A, dynamic host configuration protocol, B, distributed host configuration protocol, C, data hosting central protocol, D, dynamic hosting central protocol. The right answer is A, dynamic host configuration protocol. Question number 49. What is the length of each character in ASCII code? A, 2 bit, B, 8 bit, C, 4 bit, D, 7 bit. The right answer is D, 7 bit. Question number 50. This is the last and final question. Which of these has the highest transmission capacity? A, twisted pair cables, B, coaxial cable, C, optical fibers, D, all of the above. The right answer is optical fiber cable. Dear friends, thanks for watching. If you are not subscribed to this channel, kindly subscribe and share to your friends or friend. If you have any doubt, kindly text me on your comment box. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.